adjourned.
Thanks, everyone, for your time. I know this is kind of a longer process, and I appreciate you all being here, especially on the fishing opener. The theme this weekend, and it's starting to get nice out. I just wanted to reiterate that while you all know that we stand for similar values, what we need to start looking at this point is who for electability can win against the DFL opponent. And right now, Erin is a big concern. I've done my research on her, and she's well-read on all of her policies. She's really involved with the Democratic side and her party, and she knows a lot of the bills inside and out. We need to be able to have a candidate that will be able to match her and beat her. She is really far left from her values. She brings up that she is half black, and she uses that as a strength. She brings up that she is in support of LGBT and that lifestyle, as she puts out pictures on Twitter of her and her wife. And she is for more socialist programs, which is against what our party believes in. Now, while I don't have a speech formally prepared, I know from the bottom of my heart that I am not for socialist programs. I believe in small businesses, and I believe that hard work will prevail, and I believe in lower taxes. I believe in the traditional marriage, in the sense that it's between a husband and wife and God, and that family is important. And you need to have these values when you go forth and think about your community. You need to think that the people that elect you want to be heard, and they will want to meet and talk to you about different things, and you need to be receptive to that. You need to have the time. And while I have a child on the way, that I know that that's a concern for some people, I have a lot of family support. I have a huge friendship support. This would be my job. I would formally resign from my position. And this campaign would be my job. So I plan to overcome that no matter what the odds are. Because if having a child is the biggest bump that I have to overcome, then I'm in pretty good shape right now. So thank you very much for your time.